And we'll see in just a few. Happening now, camping out for Black Friday. You know, we are less than 25 hours away from all the madness.
Some shoppers are going to spend Thanksgiving not eating a bird, but waiting for early bird deals. News 5's Laura Borchers is live in the line in Western Hills. Laura, you going to stay in that spot or come on home?
And Jack, well, these guys are thinking TVs, I'm thinking turkey, so I don't think I will be in line with them. But Best Buys all around the tri-state are seeing lines forming already. And here at Glenway Crossing, it started a little after noon today, right around 1. The two girls in this tent came and began the line, and all of the people behind them have informed them they were the pebble that began the ripple, because they've been doing drive-bys for the last 2 days, waiting to see who would be the first one to start the line, then quickly jumping in. And two of the guys who were quick to see these girls set up camp are Chris and Brian right here. Are you guys staying warm so far?
Yeah, it's pretty cold, but got enough on.
Got enough on. Hey, you guys have been doing a lot of waiting already, and you've got more waiting to do. Is this something where you're hoping to give it as a gift to someone?
Well, some of the stuff I'm going to get for myself, but I'm getting other things for other people too. But the big TV is for me.
A TV for you, and you are also getting a TV, yes?
Yeah, I'm getting the same thing he's getting, but for my parents, so.
So you're getting some Christmas shopping out of the way. How are you staying entertained out here?
We brought the laptop, portable DVD player, got some board games, stuff to do.
All kinds of stuff. They brought a Connect 4, and the people right behind them are in line for a Connect. So, you know, a lot of good deals out here and all over. Black Friday is around the corner, a little further around the corner, I think, than these guys, but they are ready and waiting for it. They think that this line is saving them hundreds. Jack and Cherie, back to you.